Rock, there you go, keep going.
There you go.
There you go.
Great. No!
You need Matt's recovery.
Definitely more challenging instead of just first class.
Keep it going. It'll clean the mud off the tires and it'll go. Back up just a tad and go that way. There you go. Keep going, keep going. Oh yeah, that rock and tires, a grip. Guess we're going this way. Totally different when it's muddy.
Yeah.
You get mud on your tires. A whole different ball game. Bottom down. getting hung up on that rock when you're actual in the corner of it. Tires don't do too bad. I gotta get the back ones cut. I cut the front. The back are. The front looks like they're cleaning out pretty good. At least this side over here is. Rock. There you go. Keep going.
There you go.
There you go. Right up. Keep going. Keep going that way. Yeah, keep going that way. There you go. Now come up. Going this way. Yep.
Yep, yeah, that's what you.
You're shorter, you should be able to make this turn, hopefully.
Oh, that's right, you're not going up there. Well, that's good.
Back up and get close to that tree. You want to stay right at the right around that tree. Might not be able to get it either. Yeah. That's the way you need to go. If you can get your front end to pull you around there. Yeah, you might have to come up this way too. You might as well just follow him. You won't be able to make it around there either. Get turned around here. Here we go. We'll come down around this way. That thing's feeling pretty good. Them tires on it. Them tires sucking them when it's wet and muddy. Oh, that transmission and stuff is very quiet.
Yeah, I was noticing that. Like it was almost a actual electric car. It's like, yeah, how quiet that is. Awesome, just keep going. I was hoping it was going to turn around.
Yeah, I went up on top of that rock and came down.
Do you think Gatekeeper would be able to do that?
Oh, yeah. You got your front tire up on that.
Yeah.
Stay up on this side. Ride that right down here. When you come down, drop that tire and hit this corner of the rock right there.
Yeah.
got a lot of control with that ESC. That's just a regular 1080 ESC program. Oh!
First stumble of the video.
Yeah. Hey, you got back up. Yeah, you want to stay over that way a little bit.
Yeah, you don't want to do what I did, because you might not be able to roll back over. Like right here?
Yep.
See, that's another reason why I say that the top, it's not top heavy, the way it's set up with the shocks.
Yeah.
Because it wouldn't roll back over like that before. I loosened them up like you said.
We want to go underneath the tree and out that way. Mm-hmm. Turn around here. Try to work our way back up real quick. There we go. Oh. Yeah, you'd want to go straight down and turn down at the bottom. Tell you what, this thing, it's doing better than I thought it was going to. Considering all these real big rocks and how long this body is. It ain't getting caught up quite as much as I thought. Try right up this rock right here.
That's what I'm trying to keep the mouth.
There you go, it almost hooks right there. Straddle that crack in between those two rocks, I think you can get it. There you go. Give her a bounce there. Maybe not. Maybe a little bit too slick.
I'll have to check the other way.
Maybe. We need Matt's recovery.
All the he's liking it's a Jeep.
Yeah. Did you watch them Trx4 Wars? There you go, hell yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that was close. There you go, keep it going that way. There you go. Nice, that thing walked right up that. Crazy. AM tires are really impressing me right now with them being muddy and stuff.
Yeah.
And nobody likes them. But, they're doing really good. Of course, you know, I ain't got the stock fans or the cut fans and stuff, so.
Oh, yeah. I still haven't took mine apart to see if what kind of foam he's got in the tire.
Oh, man.
There we go.
Nice.
For what this thing is, that's really good. The mudslingers, they're good, but I don't think they grip the rocks really good. Like, you've got some soft foams in there. The tires are squishing pretty good. When you was over on my course, they didn't look like they were squishing that good.
Yeah.
But they're conforming to these rocks really good.
Yeah, it's like I didn't have to go after it at all when I first came over here. Just started messing around. It just went everywhere. I didn't have to go after it. It rolled and it rolled right back over. I didn't have to get it.
Oh, yeah.
That's fucking awesome.
Bellied out.
I just can't believe I lived here for 2 years and never came over here in the county.
Go forward.
Up this way. I missed it. I went off course a little.
You're gonna fall in a hole on your driver's side. There you go. Hell yeah.
It was